found a wallet with $5,000 in cash and the family's passports. Because they were determined to do the right thing, they reached out to the family and returned the goods. The owner, who wanted to remain anonymous, told the local news he thought he'd lost his family's savings. The way he sees it, the Good Samaritan couple saved his life.
Oh, wow. This is pretty cool. A guy named Pierce Vaughn. Actually, Pierce Vaughn's the daughter. Hal is the father. Pierce Vaughn, a flight attendant for Delta Airlines, had to work on Christmas Eve and Christmas Day. So her father, named Hal, used his airline benefits to snag tickets on the flights that she was working so she could spend the holiday with her, zipping across the country. The adorable duo's story went viral after a passenger who sat next to Hal on a flight from Fort Myers to Detroit posted about it on Facebook. So he didn't want his daughter to be alone and on the holiday, so he went on all the flights.
Wow.
This is the best dad ever.
That's all really expensive.
Well, no, he had flight benefits, though, I said. I thought it was so amazing for a father to do that for his daughter on Christmas. Still, it took 2 days.
That's nice.
And I guess the flight benefits were hers, so he had to sit on standby, so he could have gotten stranded somewhere. But nonetheless, he didn't want her to be by herself on Christmas.
Very sweet.
Isn't that the sweetest thing?
Very nice.
Would your dad do that? Never mind.
No.
I know the answer.